So as the budget speech starts, I'm just recording a quick take because most world markets were closed. Only thing we have to look at is the Nifty as the budget session goes on. This morning, the Nifty did open slightly higher with a spike only to touch the top end of this triangular line. Now more and more, this looks like a triangle and has touched this line. Unless we really break out beyond that, this looks like a B wave. So what's the top level? The top level line is at around 11,985. And staying below that, we would be heading downwards in wave C. So the lower line break level is around 11,905, you can say 11,900. And if that happens, then we take the parallel channel to the highs as the next confirmation level for a break. That comes in at 11,777. So once we've broken those points, then we are most probably headed towards 11,480 or 500. Which is where A, B and C would be equal and would also test this larger lower trend line. So that's the simple outlook. So far looks triangular and B wave, C wave down should follow unless we really break past this upper line. This is the view.